tierra.
Yeah, I can't go to sleep, especially when people close to me don't even see reality, and I know they sheep. We on a leash inside of these walls. I mean, we on a leash confined by the law. Roman streets, devices see all. I mean, these Roman streets will rise and will fall. Drones will creep, the eyes on the walls. I mean, you drones asleep and abide by it all. Stupid question when they asking why I hate the bow. Maybe cause every interaction they taking dough. Maybe unjustly kill my famine and skated though. Or could it just be cause they started a slave patrol? Hold up, let me blaze a bow. Take it back to the days of old, before these major labels had a great estate control. And private prisons getting rich up when they caging the stove. Before they ever tried to hide their racist goals. Before they kept our wages low. Before they ever gave a loan and made sure we never came to own. And always shown to hate the growth. Before the COINTELPRO and segregation though. In the days they traded slaves for gold. Before they invaded, enslaved, and raped our homes and eradicated our language foe. I existed. Before the cave paintings and the hieroglyphics, I existed. In my past life, living shamanistic, I existed. In the garden, eating, getting lifted. 2020 had the light in my vision. Do you understand all the lies that were given? History written by the side of the winning at times. Think I had a lie to the children and I. Think of all the lives that were stricken and died. We done lived inside that the system survived. All the genocidal conditions, now why? Start to see life is a mission to rise. Once upon a time, human beings lived as a tribe to survive on the scene. They nurtured the earth to provide what they need. Till they got murked by the white Europeans. Masons trying to make a land for their peeps. But Britain's reptilian fam disagreed, war with the slaves and France on a team, then declared this be land of the free. But they never anticipated the integration of the natives relocated on reservations, or the slaves who built this place for generations, or every immigrant contributing to this nation. Now we packing a pistol with a no registration and filming pigs when they tripping in violation. Though at times you still feel that you ain't shit, I'm here to tell y'all that you ancient. You existed before the cave paintings and the hieroglyphics. You existed in your past life, living shamanistic, you existed. In the garden of Eden, getting lifted. Yeah, after 2020, had the white in my vision. Do you understand all the lies that were given? History written by the side of the winning at times. Think I had a lie to the children and I. Think of all the lives that were stricken and died. We done lived inside and the system survived. All the genocidal conditions, now why? Start to see life is a mission to rise.